Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to run apps as different user in Windows 11 operating system. So here is an overview about run as different user. Initially, run as different user helps a user to run a several kind of file formats as different user, and this allows these kind of files with same permissions and rights as the different user instead of the user account they are currently logged into. And using this same concept, you can also run apps as different user. Now let us see how to activate this. So by default in Windows 11, when you search for any app, like in this example, we will be searching for command prompt. And here you can see that run as different user is not an option by default. It is disabled by default actually. And now we will activate it using the registry manipulation. So starting with Windows plus R and then type REGEDIT and click OK. Now in the registry editor window, go to H key local machine software policies Microsoft Windows and then Explorer. In case if the Explorer subkey is not there, you can right click on the Windows registry key and select new and then key and name this newly created subkey as Explorer. So I have already created this Explorer subkey. Now in the right pane of Explorer subkey, right click and select new and then DWORD value and name this DWORD as show run as different user in start. You can copy this value data directly from the video description and paste it and double click on this registry DWORD and set its value data to 1. So the registry DWORD has been created and its value data is now set to 1. You can now close the registry editor and again press Windows plus R and type gpupdate /force. This will update the group policy engine and you can see that the computer policy update has completed successfully. Now we have to search back for any app in the start menu or using Windows search, and here you can see that run as different user option, which was earlier disabled by default, is now activated and you can use this option to run the app as different user. This option is available for different apps installed on your system. When you select run as different user, you can type in the user account name and password for a different account present on the system and click OK. Here you need to note that the password should not be blank for the different user account. If it is blank, you can't use that account. So make sure the different user account you are trying to use have a password assigned. And in the few seconds, you will see that the app is now started with different user privileges. And you can apply the same concept to run any app as different user. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.